have to mentally prepare myself for this video because it's gonna be crazy. Hey, what's up guys? It's Natalia and I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be talking about the time I overdosed on melatonin. So look, melatonin is a sleeping pill, right? You're supposed to take, I'll get into that later. So I personally used to have really, really bad sleeping problems. So, you know, I would take sleeping pills. Some melatonins come in flavors. So some would come in like cherry and they'll taste like candy and whatever. And you just chew them and whatever, you go to sleep within like an hour. But me being the impatient little bitch that I am, did not want to wait an hour. So I took more than one because you're supposed to take one because they're 5 milligrams and that's, I guess, the most you can take. Now, I didn't know that. So I took 5. These weren't the flavored ones. These were just the regular melatonins that you just swallow because they're pills or whatever. I took 5. 5 pills, okay, that you're supposed to take one. I took 5 because, you know, why not? So I'm over here and I'm like, yeah, let me just like, oh wait, shit, let me just supposed to take one little pill like this. It's 5 milligrams. I took 5. That is 25 milligrams. 20 is when you have horrible sleeping habits and you really, really, really need it because you really need to go to sleep. I don't have that. I just wanted to go to sleep because it was like, I would take 5 on a daily too. So I would take 5 right when I would come home. Like when I would come home and I want to go to sleep, I would pop 5 melatonins. I would be knocked within like 10 minutes. And then the next morning, I would wake up really cranky, really dizzy, really nasty, and not want to go to school. And I would barely be able to wake up. I was just so like groggy and like, ugh, disgusting. I thought it was because of the time I took melatonin. Because, you know, when you take like sleeping pills at certain times, ew, I look hideous. Depending on the time that you take the sleeping pill, I'm talking really fast. Depending on the time that you take the sleeping pill, it will kick in. I would take them around like 1 or 2 in the morning because that's like how bad I was. I just wouldn't go to sleep. So I would take 5 at 1 and 2 in the morning when you're supposed to take 1 at a reasonable time so you can fall asleep at whatever time you need to go to sleep. So like if you want to fall asleep around like 10, you would take one at like 9:30 maybe and you'll be good to go. You'll be knocked. Me, on the other hand, once again, like I said, I took 5 at 2 in the morning. Almost every single day. And I was wondering, why do I feel so gross every time I wake up from taking melatonin? Why am I so cranky? Why does my stomach hurt so bad? Like, why am I so dizzy? Because I used to be really, really dizzy when I would wake up. And so I was just wondering, and I just thought it was because, like, I just took them really late and I was still really, really tired. And I was forcing myself to wake up and the pill was still, like, that was not the case. That was an overdose, and I didn't know that. What I think an overdose is when you're like foaming at your mouth and you're dead. So yeah, I wasn't dead, but I did wake up feeling dead. So, because I was talking about it with my boyfriend, and I was like, no, I used to take like 5 melatonins, and that was whatever. And he was like, isn't that like, can't you like overdose on those? And blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, no, I searched it up and you definitely can. Yep, so I just wanted to put that out there. Don't take 5 melatonin, please. Please don't take 5 melatonins, please, because you will not sleep good. I mean, you'll sleep throughout the night, but you won't sleep good. You'll wake up feeling like pure basura, but don't do it because you're supposed to take 1 and 1 only. So that's my life lesson I will leave you guys with. So I hope you guys like this setup. I don't know how I'm feeling about it, but I hope you guys like it. Leave a comment down below if you want to see different types of videos, obviously, like, but comment down below what kind of videos you want to see. Hit that subscribe button before you leave this video and like my video too. So that was my video, and thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.